On this insane episode, I built myself a giant volcano in my hardcore world. And this volcano took over 60 hours of work. And if you guys want to see how insane and amazing this thing turned out, please watch till the end. Trust me, it's worth it. And it'll mean a lot. But anyways, welcome to episode 31, and I hope you guys enjoy. Don't even ask me why I'm building a volcano. I just thought it'd be cool and something fun to do, something different. But anyways, I'm not sure what blocks to build with. All volcanoes you see are always out of stone or some type of gray block. But I'm sick of using stone. I use it every single build. So I've seen some gray volcanoes around the internet for some inspiration. So I'm gonna use that. I don't have any gray blocks, which is a problem. So let's go get some brown terracotta and like some brown concrete or something and see if that works good. It's gonna look like a giant turd over there, like in the distance. It's gonna be kind of funny and smelly. But anyways, let's hop on my boat 360. Let's go to the mesa biome. All right, I'm here, and honestly I thought there'd be more brown terracotta. There's not a lot. I only see a little patches here and there. This is brown terracotta, right? Yeah, it is. All right, we have hit the money patch. Let's spend some time mining up some of this, and I'm gonna need a lot of it because this is gonna be a fat volcano. Okay, I've been mining for like 10 minutes and I can't stop hearing spiders. For a second, I thought the sound was coming from real life. Where is this spider noise coming from? I'm literally above surface. Oh my, they're poisonous. What? Okay, there's, oh my God. How'd he hit me? That guy's Superman. There's definitely a spawner in here. I was wondering what, okay, I'm not sure how that's even possible, having a mine shaft like 6 blocks down, but there's a giant spider nest in there that I don't want to mess around. I am out.
A few moments later.
All right, we got this. I said I wasn't gonna mess around, but I'm here now. Holy cow. They're dropping from everywhere. Okay, it's up there. It's up there. Let me mine that away. All right, break that. Oh my God. Oh, I do not like spiders. Even in Minecraft, it gives me the chills. Okay, there's another spawner over here. Let me mine that. Yeah, that should be all of it, right? There's only two usually. Oh my God. They're everywhere. I'm about to turn into Spider-Man for real. They got reach, bro. They got long arms. There's probably one over here. What, bro? Okay, let's mine through all these nasty webs. Oh, I hate walking through webs. All right, go away. All right, it seems like there's nothing else here. I do hear a ton of spiders still. Ooh, that guy's in his home. That guy's in his nest. All right, come down from there, sir. Yep, he was alive. Oh my God, they're in every corner. I didn't think my day would go out like this. I just wanted some brown terracotta. Now I'm working as pest control. I swear. Oh, okay, that's a daddy spider right there. Oh my God, what? All right, these spiders look giant now compared to these little ones. Okay, I'm out of here. This is way too much. There's so many spiders everywhere. And it's nighttime. Nice. And we ran into our second major problem. I have one piece of steak left. Come on, bro. I'm on 600 pound life. I need more than one piece of steak. Bruh. All right, let's head back. With just enough steak to spare. And I'm going to bed. And next up on the list. Will be brown concrete, which is a little bit lighter than brown terracotta. And this is the main reason why I built this giant cookie factory last episode. And by the way, if you guys haven't watched it already, please go watch it, because this thing took me a very long time. Like, look at this. Look how cool this is. They're literally moving cocoa beans. That's what I came here for. So let's snatch some of these off the conveyor belt. Look how convenient this is. A whole stack of cocoa beans, and it's still coming along. It's endless. I mean, I could also come over here and click this button and get a whole bunch of cocoa beans. Snatch, snatch, yoink, yoink. Replant all this. Spam our moves. And with all this, I can turn it into some brown dye. And if I ever need a bite, I can just come over here and grab some cookies flying off of this water stream. How convenient. But yeah, this is probably one of my favorite builds, but you guys probably don't even care. What's more important is food, which I don't have a lot of. Let's grab some tater tots and let's start smelting them in my super smelter 6969. Let's go for a quick snack break, grab some water, hydrate yourself, and I'll be right back. All right, let's go grab a snack. Holy cow, that smelts fast. I was only gone for like 2 minutes. But now that I got food, let's go grab some concrete. And I need a lot of gravel for that. Let's head on over to the nether. Whoa, I totally forgot I built this. What the? I thought I just spawned into like a server hub, like Hypixel. All right, but let's go grab some. Bruh. I'm coming for you. I'm literally coming for you. I'm coming for you. What's up, boy?
What? Hello?
What? Hello? That's not even fair. It's going right through him. Oh, I forgot to wear gold. All right, all good. I only got a bullet to the back, but I can still make it to find gravel. All right, here we go. Let's grab all this. And here's the brown concrete powder. All right, and here's everything I need. Brown terracotta, brown concrete, and some smooth basalt. Hopefully, that should be it. And now I just got to pick a spot to build this bad boy. Or this big bad turd, I should say. Woo!
That's not funny.
I mean, I don't really have any big mountains nearby except this giant place. And it's pretty hideous over here. So I'm going to have to do some terraforming. I'm probably going to have to remove these two mountains over here and turn this little elevated area into the volcano. And what better way to do that than use TNT? Oh, yeah. I just want an excuse to use TNT. And to be honest with you, TNT is so much fun. You guys better run, animals, because I'm about to blow your breath away. Like, literally I am. So you guys better run. All right, let's light her up. Oh, I love destruction. Honestly, I thought it would do a lot more damage than it did. I mean, that's good news for me because I get to place more TNT and have more fun. The sound of beauty. Yeah, let's just say I didn't spend a lot of time or effort making sure I cleaned up this mountain because I've removed this entire thing like a wasteland. I didn't even try to make it look pretty. But all good, the volcano is going to cover it anyways. And for all this stuff down here, I don't think it will matter because the volcano will go up anyways and the top will be up here somewhere. So all this stuff should be covered up anyways. But now let's get to the fun part. Let's make the outline of the volcano. Let's take a moment and look at this. Like, look at this mountain right here. Just take it in for now. And at the end of the video, this is gonna look crazy, like totally different. There's gonna be a giant turd just sitting right there. And it's gonna smell great too. I'm the weirdest YouTuber ever. Let's start working. All right, I've never built a volcano before, so I have no experience doing this and making the correct shape. But it can't be that hard, right? Okay, this is harder than it looks. This is looking really ridiculous. There's no way I'm gonna make this look pretty. And the amount of blocks that I need to build this is gonna be unreal. I thought my Axolotl Island needed a lot of blocks. Nah, this is gonna be next level. I might have to split this between two episodes, but let's continue working on this outline here. I'm starting to make it steep up a little bit, so it's starting to form the actual volcano top part thingy. I'm not gonna try to explain it anymore. But yeah, it's getting steeper. It's getting really high. Hopefully it looks gradual. All right, now let's start working on this side over here. And it's gonna look pretty awesome right beside the ocean as well. I can have like a lava pour over it and it can start like new islands or whatever. That'd be pretty cool. But let's start working on this side now. All right, here we go. Not bad, not bad. I got two sides complete. I added a little dip right here. I'm not really sure what the definition is, but it's like a little flatter. I don't know. I'm just trying to make it look kind of natural. And the other side of the volcano will go all the way over here. All right, there we have it. There's the outline, and I'm definitely gonna change this first outline I made. It's pretty bad. It's pretty ugly. It's way too steep. These other three ones look pretty much perfect, I think, but that one needs some work. All right, I think that looks a little better. But now for the tedious part, let's build some rings all the way around, connecting all of these to help guide me while I make this volcano. Ow. Okay, I really need a water bucket on me. All right, this is getting pretty insane. I've been building up the frame for... Oh my God. As I was saying, I was building up the frame for a couple hours now, and I'm not even close to being done. This is definitely one of my biggest projects ever. I didn't think it would take this many resources. I've already used a double chest of brown terracotta just for this frame. Oh boy. But so far, so good. It's sort of looking like a volcano. Maybe just a little bit. Actually, more like a giant turd, but I'm trying my best here. Well, let's continue building out the frame. I'm basically working on his last legs right now that's going down to the ground. So I am getting pretty close to finishing up. All right. And I think one more leg right here and the frame should be fully complete. Let's just build this up from the water. And I think it's going to look sick because part of the volcano is going to be like overhanging into the ocean, which is going to be awesome. Let's build it all the way up here and just make sure I connect it smoothly to this part of the frame. Kind of like this. Not bad. Not bad. Let's take a look from the distance now. Watch it just be the ugliest thing ever. Oh man, I wouldn't be surprised, but it's getting pretty crazy from the distance here. Let's go all the way down to my base. And wow, what a beautiful view. I can see so much of this volcano. Oh, this stupid windmill. Why would I build that thing? I'm just kidding. But here we go. That is a massive project. Holy cow. That thing is massive. I'm gonna need a lot more blocks. Oh man. This is gonna take a long time. But I'm dedicated to build something awesome for you guys. And I thought this Axolotl Island was a big project. Look at that thing over there. That's like three times the size. But anyway, since the frame is done, all I gotta do now now is fill it all in with this brown terracotta. It shouldn't be too hard because the volcano isn't that detailed. At least I hope so. But I'm estimating I'm gonna need like at least 6 double chests of brown terracotta. Well, I better start getting mining. I'm getting kind of tired. I need some coffee. All right, quick snack break. Oh, I'm back. What was I doing? Oh, yeah. All right. Almost a full double chest of brown terracotta, but I'm gonna need a lot more. Let's go back and continue mining. All right. Now that I have some brown terracotta, where do I even start? Where do I start? There's so much to do. Okay. Let's just start at the very top and work our way down. Let's get started. And finally, I got this little section built out of the volcano. And it doesn't look half bad. I mean, it's decent. Once everything is built out, I'm sure it'll look a lot better. But there we go. That is about 1% of the volcano finished. Let's work on the other 99%. All right, I'm on top of my blimp. I'm sure you guys haven't seen this in a while. But the volcano is looking pretty cool. I got the tip completely covered. That sounded kind of sus, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, the mushroom tip is complete. And now I just gotta work on the body or the shaft. And that is where most of the blocks will go. Oh boy. But yeah, my plan is to add some like lava streams flowing down here on every side of the volcano so it's like glowing at night. It looks sick. But I still have to fill it all in with some brown terracotta and then mix it up with some brown concrete at the bottom. And yeah, this is gonna take a very long time, but let's continue. Yay!
Whee!
And just for reference, this mushroom tip has a total of 3,600 blocks, which is just a little bit more than a double chest. And I still have a long way to go. So I'm guessing this entire volcano will take like at least 10 double chests. And there we go. The second portion is complete. That took me an entire day. Oh man, I still have the bottom half to complete. But I would say I'm pretty close to halfway done, I think. Well, actually, probably not, because the bottom part of the volcano is so much wider. And I'm running out of brown terracotta. I already used more than 2 double chests. But so far, so good. Let's jump down and continue working. Bro. That was such a delayed water bucket. Wow, I'm so OP in Minecraft. Honestly, should I just hire somebody like in my comments to do this for me? Because this is getting out of hand. There's a lot to build here. I just want to hire like an extra pair of hands. Like, you know, somebody that can mine the brown terracotta for me. It'll make my life so much easier. Nah, just kidding. I got this. I'm dedicated. But from the inside, this place is looking pretty insane. That is a lot of blocks. And of course, there's a creeper haunting me forever. Whoa, is that one of my villagers, bro? I just built all these mobs a home. All right, you guys need to leave. You guys need to get out. Oh, my God. Why? They come out of nowhere, I swear. All right, you were alive and you were alive. All right, let's spend some time lighting up all of this area so no more mobs spawn underneath this giant volcano. It's probably my least favorite thing to do in Minecraft, just lighting up area. It takes so long. All right, but now we're finally on the bottom portions of the volcano. So it's time to switch up the blocks, finally. I'm sick of using this brown terracotta. I right-clicked my mouse with this block like over 10,000 times, I swear. I mean, I had a pretty nice mouse. I had to go buy a new one, but now let's grab my brown concrete and let's change it up a little bit. Let's turn some of these areas into some brown concrete to add some extra color to this volcano here. And so far the brown concrete doesn't look that bad compared to the brown terracotta. I think it adds a nice touch of color to the volcano, but it'll look way better if the entire thing was like covered and finished. So let's speed this up a little bit and finish up this volcano. Alright, the volcano is coming along pretty nicely. I finished adding the brown concrete and it fits very well with the brown terracotta. It's like a nice little blend. And now we're finally getting down to the bottom portion, which is amazing. We've come pretty far, but we're not done yet. It looks so big from the bottom. That's what she said. But now I just gotta carry the brown concrete down even lower and then I'm gonna mix it up with some stone until it touches the very bottom of this entire volcano. But it feels like I'm climbing Mount Everest right now. I've right-clicked my mouse at least like 30,000 times. This is a pretty big project, but I need to make some more concrete. I've used like at least a double chest. I don't even remember. So let's grab some brown dye and let's make some more brown concrete powder and let's build this all the way to sky limit. And let's mine for some more stone. I really need to make myself a stone generator because this mine shaft is so long. It reminds me of something else, if you know what I mean. My socks. Ooh, emeralds. And also ran into some diamonds. Doesn't hurt to take some of this, right? Throw it into the lava. And also need some more food because I'm a hungry man. Let's go. Well, let's continue working on this volcano now. We're getting very close to the bottom, so it's going to be a lot easier, I think. At least I hope so. Soon I'll be transitioning all of this brown concrete into stone. But I should just shut up and continue building. And after placing at least a billion blocks, going back and forth getting materials, I'm finally done the structure of the volcano. And this entire thing already took me 50 hours. But now since the structure is complete, now let's add some lava and make it actually look like a volcano. All right, next up on the list, I need a lot of basalt. And I think I'm gonna go collect some magma block. I do have a stack. Yay, that is totally enough for this entire volcano. But let's go find myself a lot of magma blocks. And I'm gonna need a lot more basalt as well. Well, time to waste another 4 hours of my day just mining. Ow, what is happening? Ow, bro, I was gone for 10 seconds. Please leave me alone. All right, now with this smooth basalt, I'm gonna make some lava streams flowing down this mountain. It would be cool if I could make a giant like lava explosion, but there's no way for me to keep the lava in the air without using glass, if you guys know what I mean. So let's head up to the very top now, and I want to make a lava stream come all the way down, maybe right towards here somewhere. So let's see what I can come up with. I can finally add details to this giant piece of poop. You guys don't understand how bored I was placing all of this boring brown blocks everywhere. All right, this is what I got so far. It's just a big line of smooth basalt going all the way to the top. It doesn't look that good yet, but I think I made it a little too thick. Kind of like me, you know? All right, now let's replace this inner layer with some magma blocks to give it some glow and some light. And in the inside, we'll put some lava. I think it'll be like a nice little transition. You know what I'm saying? Because I have no idea what I'm saying. I'm just going off the flow. And just a quick little break, if you guys are new to this channel, I have something called the Wall of Leaves, where I pick random people in the comments or on my Twitter and shout them out. And today's lucky winners are Young, Panda, and LRS. If you guys want to be on this wall, please consider subscribing, and right back to the video. And the lava stream is in. Now it's actually starting to look like a volcano. I'm actually really impressed. I could literally just leave it like that and it'll look perfect. But I think I'm gonna add a little bit more lava streams around the mountain. So maybe one over here and one over on that side. But so far, the volcano is finally coming together. I'm really excited to see the end product. I hope you guys are too, because this is taking me like 60 hours. But let's continue grinding. And so far, I only have 2 lava streams coming down the volcano, but I think one more is needed on the other side. Well, let's quit talking and start building. All right, now the last thing I want to do is add a big cylinder of lava, just like, bro, I can't even stand on the, oh my God, let me stand on the, oh my, I keep jumping over it. Okay, that's kind of awkward, but I want to build a big lava explosion coming from the top of this volcano, if I ever stop burning ever in this lifetime. All right, let's go right in the center of this volcano here. I think a little bit this way is perfect. Maybe like right between here, like that. And now let's build a tall platform, maybe like 20 or 30 blocks high. I think that should be good. And I'm just gonna build a little pyramid right here, so it looks like this volcano is just spewing out lava. Hopefully this is a good size. It should be. Okay, let's build up here and put another piece of lava on all of these corners here just to fill in the spots, and hopefully that's a good size. Let's break this and jump down. And there we have it. The volcano is basically complete. There's only one last thing I want to add, and say it with me, everybody. We haven't done this in a while. Let's add some leaves. Let's go. It's leaf time, baby. It's been a while since I've used leaves. I always forget. But you know what? I might as well just make my carpal tunnel even worse and hurt my wrist even more and just place even more blocks, because like I totally didn't place enough blocks in the past 4 days. Like not at all. Like nothing. Not at all. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I'm just kidding. But yeah, at least a million blocks are placed down to build this volcano. Entire days have passed just of me placing down blocks. It's been pretty insane. And there we go. The volcano is finally complete. That was pretty insane. insane. If you guys enjoyed this video, even just for a little bit, please consider subscribing, because building this entire thing took blood, sweat, and tears. Like, literally, it took me 5 full days. So just clicking the subscribe button and commenting down below, liking the video, will be amazing. Thank you so much, and I'll see you guys later.